Wait up.
Really good to be playing here in the 45 for the first time, isn't it?
It certainly is.
Yes.
Got me out there.
Yes, I did. Pay attention then. This next song is all about a very gallant gentleman known as Bonnie Dundee, Sir John Graham of Claverhouse. He was killed early on in the Battle of Killiecrankie, but the Jacobites went on to secure victory. The song is dedicated to Sir John.
To the Lords of Convention was Claverhouse spoke, and the King's gun go down, there are guns to be broke. Thrown in each cavalry, a pill of honour and me, then follow the ponents of Bonnie Dundee.
The bells they ring backwards, the drums they are beat.
man said, just let them be, for this tune is well with all that devil can be.
Lizzie, his parade.
Concerns a battle that happened down in Stirling some 700 years ago. Over a wee bridge on the river front. Sorry, small Stirling.
English horse, may the suit come right and low. The river falls, between them bed was roaring round the night size. Oh, the blank is still and watching fair mood. The Wallace and the Murray, as the English come, may the ever sunny be by the cross. Oh, the blank was rumbling as the onward come. Oh, the blank is still and the Wallace gave a shout. Good as men come running, stop the English horse. The bank of Skull and crashing on Tundrin. The brick was small and tumbling, but he cut him down. On the brick of Skull and Yadam Dum Da, Yadam Dai Dilly Dum, Yadly Dum Da, Yadly Dum Dai Dilly Dum, Yadly Dum Da, Yadly Dum Dilly Dum, Yadly Dum Da, Yadly Dum Dai Dilly Dum. All the Englishmen ran into each other, they could turn about. Much further, some fell on the side. In the fourth was drawn and some was left to be. On the bank of Skull and Sunny, he was wild. Couldn't ford the river, wish me all his might. That the brink was bigger, then he ran of all. Now the man was cursing, he lost all his men. And the bank of Skull and Yadalum Dum Da, Yadalum Dai Diddly Dum, Yadalum Dum Da, Yadalum Dai Diddly Dum. Oh, the Wallace clan banged their swords together, laughing at at the plant and brought them all such favour. They sang through the night, all the fights were scowling. Wallace won the fight at the Battle of the Brick of Stirling. Da da dum dum da, da da dum da, diddly dum, yaddly dum, da, yaddly dum, da, diddly dum, yaddly dum, da. swing the rod, where the snowflake reposes, if still they are sacred, the freedom and the art.
Well, I hope you died quickly, and I hope
Lochearnhead thy queen, or William of Bright was the sound of sing. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife slowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last postern chorus? Did the pipes play the flutes or the fowls?
Did you leave a young wife or a sweetheart behind? In some faithful heart is your memory enshrined? Do I know that you died back in 1916? For in that faithful heart are you forever 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name, enclosed in forever behind the glass pane? In an old photograph torn and tattered and stained and faded to yellow, slowly did they play the pipe, slowly did they sound the death march as they lowered you down. Did the band play the last postern chorus? Did the pipes play the flutes on the forest? The sun shines bright on the green fields of grass. The warm summer breeze makes the black coffees dance. The finches are scattered along under the floor. No gas, no barbed wire, there's no guns fired now. But here in this graveyard, there's still no man's land. Countless white crosses are used where they stand. To his fellow man, and a whole generation that were put up and down. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the pipe slowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last postern chorus? Did the pipes play the flutes or the fowls? But wonder young William of Bright, do those who lie here really know how they died? Did they believe when they answered the call? Did they really believe that this war would end war? The sorrow, the suffering, the glory, the shame, the killing and the dying were all done in vain. For young William of Bright, it all happened again and again.
Oh, with me, for a good friend. Spain. Get up there, do your quits. I'll kill the man you need. List on an army and come on with me. It's into the bar and into the bar. So the market shall come out. It's a slavery job and no lady please. So list on an army and come on with me. And it's over. Thank you. produce my pistols and then produce my liquor. So you step down and you're on the Carolina. What for me, daddy-o? What for me, daddy-o? There's whiskey in the jar. I took all of his money. It was a pretty penny. I took all of his money and I brought it home to Molly. She swore that she loved me. But the devil came back again. Oh, you know she tricked me easy. But she really done the dude on the dog. What for my daddy-o? What for my daddy-o? There's whiskey in the jar. Well, being drunk and weary, I went to Molly's chambers, taking my money with me, and I never knew the danger. For about 6 or maybe 7, it was Captain Barrow. I jumped up out of my pistols and I shot her with one barrel. But she prayed up and you never died. What for my daddy-o? What for my daddy-o? There's whiskey in the jar. Now some men like the fishing, and some men like the fowling, and some men like the hear the cannonball rolling. Well, me, I just like sleeping, especially in Molly's chambers. But here I am in prison, here I am with a ball and chain, yeah. But sure ain't ever do, never die. What for my daddy-o? What for my daddy-o? There's whiskey in the jar. But sure ain't ever do, never die. What for my daddy-o? What for my daddy-o? There's whiskey in the
his name, and he and Geordie was his name. He sent the Hanoverians him to gallant Heel and Geordie.
Heel and Geordie was his name, they pressed in pans and bobbin. He sent the Hanoverians him to gallant Heel and Geordie. The Heel and men, they swore to him, they fight for him, they die for him. They give up for the day to win for gallant Heel and Geordie.
Shelley's first command, he organized the fighting bands, and they are man, we'll make them stand with honor and with glory. And from the Preston bands, we're coping holly to their plans. But then and then, to never stand with Alan, Hill and Geordie.
Hill and Geordie was his name, the Preston bands and bugger play. He sent the Hanoverians him, the gallant Hill and Geordie. The Hill and men, they swore to him, they fight for him. Take you all for the day to win for gallant Hill and Geordie.
And then upon Culloden's field, where well the claymores did it win, when he never left the field, the redcoats ravaged Shelley. Well, Shelley would not entertain the plans to fight another way. We may have even won the day if all was left in Geordie.
Hill and Geordie was his name, Preston Pans and Fogger Flame. He sent the Hanoverians him, the gallant Hill and Geordie. The Hill and men, they swore to him, they fight for him, they die for him. They give up for the day to win what gallant Hill and Geordie. Hill and Geordie was his name, they Preston Pans and Fogger Flame. He sent the Hanoverians him, the gallant Hill and Geordie. The Hill and men, they swore to him, they fight for him, they die for him. They give up for day to win for gallant Hill and Geordie. Thank you all for the day to win for gallant Hill and Geordie.
Come through the head.
Oh, streets broad and narrow, carrying cockles and pastels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, crying cockles and pastels, alive, alive, oh. She was
Auntie May.
Yeah.
And I turned up
far as you can, I will speak to you. If I don't blame me, I won't be totally sugar on the boot. And a bunch of heathers sticking out my radiator grill. I must have gone to the steps with holes and lice and smoke to kill. It was me and my daddy and my daddy's mommy and her sister's granny and four of her chums and Auntie Jean. Of 100 twisted pennies, hard to tell you where I've been. And my stealing wheel is flagging, simulating leopard skin. I've come from the driving mirror, hands a plastic skeleton. And then the park, a dog with eyes that flicker up and down. It was me and my daddy, and my daddy's mommy, and her sister's granny, and four of her chums, and Auntie Rose. I always drive as though my foot was resting on the brake. And a wee about the road just shows you can't overtake. I think that she stays frustrated as you finish up in tears. And the sound of wearing both her horns is music to my ears. It was me and my daddy and my daddy's mommy and her sister Gary and four of her chums and Auntie Liz. Now if you wonder how these weekly trips are gonna fall, it's because I'm on a stipend from the Scottish Tourist Board. You're supposed to enjoy the scenery, the finest of its kind. And that is why I have a convoy following behind. It was me and my daddy and my daddy's mommy and her sister's granny and four of her chums and Auntie June. There's just no way this could be me, no matter how you seek. I'm a traffic walking through the week. I'm boosting my efficiency, and here's my master plan. I'm saving up my pennies for to buy a caravan. There's me and my daddy, and my daddy's happy, and her sister granny, and four of her chums, and Auntie Gertrude. There's me and my daddy, and my daddy's happy, and her sister granny, and four of her chums. You're going too fast!
Johnny Lad.
evening we are people's wives.
And we you, and we you, and we you, my Johnny lad. I'll lend some apples off my shed to you, my Johnny lad.
Still up on your bloody kilt.
And we you, and we you, we you, my Johnny lad. I'll dance the buckles off my shin, be you, my Johnny lad.
Now Britain's quite a country, it strikes and drives as such. One day we've got the water, and the next we're bloody much.
And we you, my Johnny lad. I'll dance the buckles off my shin.
He's a nationalist, but Johnny, he's no fool. Said all our problems will be solved for England.